system right there. Hey, they'll just let you pass it to the outside and go round and round. They just do not want to give you any good quality shots.
Here's Hagman. Blake shoots. He scores. Jason Blake beats Tuukka Rask 2-0 Toronto.
So how do you counteract that? Well, it's the turnover in the neutral zone and a quick change. The Leafs have some speed. They back the defense off, and Rask this time going from his left to right just can't read the shot. This is a perfectly placed shot by Blake, getting it up and over Rask. A little bit of a distraction by the defenseman going down, but a perfect shot by number 55.
It's his sixth goal of the season. After being bumped to the fourth line early in the game, he got back with his regular mates. And he's starting to turn this into a respectable season after a slow start.
Yeah, it's an interesting usage by Ron Wilson. He had been -5 in his last two games, and Wilson sending a message early, but then giving him the opportunity to do something about it.
After going pointless in two games, the night started in pregame warm-up. There's Jason Blake, empty net. Oops, I missed. Hit the post. Second puck, hit the post again. No goalie in the net. It's a tough thing to do, to put it in the net with no goalie. So you're thinking, is my night going to turn out good? Finally, he gets his third one in to the back of the net. Tonight, a little bit different. That's his second shot of the night. Took him 3 in warm-up to get one in. It only took him 2 in the game.
And a huge goal indeed to make it 2-0. A little bit of insurance for Toronto, but still a ways to go, almost 9 minutes.
How merciless are the guys in the truck, eh? Just paying attention to warm up, and you're not getting away with anything here.